BOOX firmware updates, version 3.5.3. Hi there. We're excited to show you some amazing new features and changes brought by our latest firmware. Let's get started. The most refreshing update is that now we have a new UI. All the icons, buttons, and border styles have been redesigned to exhibit a clean and minimalist vibe. The layout of navigation bars, toolbars, and tabs has been improved, keeping the interface simple and helping you quickly find the functions you need. Many users love using BOOX tablets to browse articles and check important documents or emails. Now, with our new feature, FreeMark, a system-wide handwriting tool, you can jot down quick notes, make annotations, and sketch ideas in any place. To use this tool, swipe down to open the control center, tap the FreeMark icon, name the save path, and the toolbar will pop up. You can switch between mark mode and application mode, choose brushes or colors, use the eraser, save it as a screenshot, and directly add it to your note. All your free marks can be viewed in gallery, where you can edit them or share them with others. This feature helps you capture ideas and speed up your workflow. The next feature is BOOXDrop Screen Mirroring. It acquired the capability of BOOXDrop, allowing you to mirror your BOOX screen to a PC, tablet, or any device with a browser. Connect your BOOX device and the target device with the same LAN. Tap the BOOXDrop Screen Mirroring icon, enter the URL in the browser, hit enter, and your BOOX screen is shared. It's fast, stable, and responsive. During meetings and presentations, this tool offers smoother idea sharing. It also serves as a convenient whiteboard for classes, making teaching more engaging and productive. This time, our Near Reader got a new display option for reflowable formats like EPUB and MOBI. That is dark mode. Tap the center to access the main menu, then tap Style, Others, and choose Black. You'll see your ebook turn into white text on a black background. This mode looks chic and elegant, providing a more personalized reading experience. To improve your efficiency in note-taking, we optimized some features in our Notes app. Tap the Page Manager. You can see a compact view of your notes' thumbnails and check all the tags quickly. Enter the full screen view. You can select to copy, move, or delete specific pages. For those who often add images to notes, now you can crop them as needed. This makes everything look more organized and visually appealing. If the inserted images contain text, tap the AI icon and the text will be recognized. This AI capability is also integrated into our smart Lasso. Select your handwritten notes, tap the AI icon, and they will be converted to text. Along with the updates mentioned above, we've made several detailed tweaks to enhance your experience. For example, the handwritten area in Calendar Memo is now larger, providing more space for to-do lists, appointments, and other notes, which can be easily viewed by date. Furthermore, all sizes of BOOX devices now support a three-finger swipe down for screenshots, making it more convenient than ever. That's the brief overview of the new features in this firmware update, with many more awaiting your discovery. If you have any suggestions, please let us know in the comments. A friendly reminder, our firmware is being rolled out in batches. If you haven't received the new firmware package yet, don't worry, just wait a little longer. Or try checking the firmware update in settings. That's all for today. See you next time.